Hello, my name is Amedeo Pugliese and I'm Senior Lecturer in Financial Accounting in the QUT Business School. Capital market research is at crossroads between economics, financial economics and accounting, and it basically looks at ways in which accounting information shapes the behavior of stock prices. It does so in a number of ways. It looks at ways in which companies provide information to financial markets, ways in which investors use the information to make buy or sell decisions, and ways in which other actors like auditors or financial analysts shape the information itself. I would strongly invite you to come and do research in capital market at QUT for a number of reasons. First, for the infrastructure that QUT can offer. QUT has great facilities, has access to the major databases worldwide. Over the last 2 years, we've had more than 40 visiting scholars from all over the places contributing to this strong research culture. And what is very good about the research program at QUT is that it makes people marketable for the academia or for graduate programs, and we've been very successful in the placement. A third reason why you should do capital market research at QUT is because of the novelty of the topics. We are very multidisciplinary and we do research across a number of areas, including tax, superannuation, that are highly relevant to understand ways in which financial markets operate.